Sharekhan from Technical Research Department. I'm the Senior Technical Analyst here. Now today I'll go through the Nifty and the Bank Nifty. This is a daily chart of Nifty, wherein we are seeing that the index has taken a resistance near its previous swing high of 79.79, that is this area. So Nifty in the last trading session did manage to close in the positive territory, gave a good weekly close, but then it was unable to surpass the previous swing high of 79.79. And today we have seen finally the reversal of the same. It has formed a kind of an evening star candlestick pattern, which is a bearish candlestick pattern at least for the short term. Now the stock the index has taken a support near its 20 DMA in today's trading session. However, what we feel is that the index is still likely to inch lower at least in the levels of 77.77.14, which is 61.8% retracement of the entire rise from 75.51 until the levels of 79.79. It also coincides with the previous swing low of the previous rise. This clearly indicates that the pattern which is forming on the daily chart is kind of an inverse head and shoulders pattern. So we expect Nifty to test the levels of 77.14 to 76.60 and then thereafter bottom out and again inch higher towards the level of 8,000 and above. So however, we still keep the outlook for the Nifty on the short term on a positive bias. The reason for that is the indicators on the weekly as well as the daily charts are staying to the buy mode, and we are not expecting Nifty to fall below 76.60 levels. Now I move on to the early chart of Nifty. Here you can see that in today's trading session we have seen a unidirectional fall on the early charts. We didn't get a single positive close on the early charts. The index is trading below its short term moving averages. The indicator is also in the sell mode on the early charts. So I think we might just get a bounce a bit on the upside, 30-40 points, and again sell off towards the levels of the retracement levels, that is 61.8%, which comes to this solid line. Now move on to the Bank Nifty. The classic thing observed on the Bank Nifty chart, on the daily chart of Bank Nifty, is that it has taken a resistance at the upper end of the falling channel. Now from these levels, it has reversed and it has also broken the upward sloping parallel channel formed here. So I think that now Bank Nifty is heading towards the lower end of the channel, which comes to almost to the levels of 16,000 first and then 15,800 levels. So these are the levels wherein one can expect Bank Nifty to bottom out again and move higher. So Bank Nifty is going to outperform Bank Nifty, unlike the last fall wherein we had seen Bank Nifty outperforming Nifty. So Bank Nifty is going to fall more compared to Nifty. However, both of them will not break their previous crucial swing lows and then bottom out soon and again reverse on the upside. Thank you.